while I'm walking Augustus. Young Augustus here, who had his castration 2 days ago, and he has to have quite a lot of walks to drain the fluid from where he's had his surgery. So this is young Augustus, I suspect seeing the world for the first time. We think that he's been shut in all of his life because he has no idea what the world is like outside. So for him, this is a very, very, very big adventure. Anyway, yet another lovely day here at Easy Falls Care Rescue Centre in the morning.